Namaskar and a good evening to all of you. My name is Ashok Atri. I am the ambassador of India to the Kingdom of Taiwan. Diplomats need talents and diverse fields. Acting is one of that. Don't worry, tonight you will not see me performing, but you will see very talented artists from India performing here. It's an apt moment for me to convey my appreciation and thanks to the Indian Council for Cultural Relations, the Danish Wild Theatre, and all the talented artists you are going to see here perform, bringing a bit of modern contemporary India to you. All this has been made possible by my remarkable friend, Steen Larsen, chairman of the Henry Larsen Foundation, who teamed with all of us to put together a very large number of events under the rubric India Today, Copenhagen Tomorrow, to showcase the modern contemporary India to you. The response indicates that there is so much interest in modern contemporary India. Honorable Minister, many diplomatic colleagues, many distinguished guests and friends, we are grateful to you for your presence here. Swan Lake Revisited brings this flavor. It's an ancient, timeless classic, but Indian artists bring it to the modern contemporary times. I will not go into details, but I will only mention to you that we are, of course, very proud of our ancient culture, our classical dance and art forms. But India is more than that. India is very much in step with the modern contemporary world. Modern contemporary India, that is India today. Thank you.
Good evening. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Swan Lake Revisited. In India, from ancient times, kathakas, that is storytellers, made the art of storytelling an intrinsic part of art and culture. Kathakas not only painted a picture with words, they kept alive our traditions, our heritage, our past. Hence, in keeping with this Kathakali tradition, you will find a piece of narration preceding every act today. This presentation begins with a voodoo sequence which symbolizes the curse of Swan Lake. We give you Rick Rosé's Swan Lake Revisited. Swan Lake has never failed to stir human sentiments with joy, passion, love, and serenity. Yet, Swan Lake is also about the darkest of human emotions, such as lust for power, obsession, and greed. In the classic Swan Lake story, Prince Siegfried falls in love with the beautiful Odette, who was turned into a swan by the evil sorcerer Von Rothbart when she rejected his advances. Von Rothbart transforms his daughter Odile into an Odette lookalike, causing Siegfried to mistakenly profess his love for her. The real Odette is distraught, as is Siegfried, when he uncovers the deception. Odette forgives him when he explains how he was tricked, but the lovers die due to the machinations of Von Rothbart, being joined for eternity in death. The swans are then released from Von Rothbart's evil spell. Today's Swan Lake talks about the princes and princesses of our world, whom we meet and interact with every day. They too have emotions and make sacrifices like Odette and Siegfried. Swan Lake Revisited straddles two time zones, trying to strike a subtle balance between the lives and emotions of the epic Swan Lake and today's Swan Lake. It celebrates the many hues of life through love, passion, virtue, and vices, which are an ever-constant part of our world.